announcement from the government today. The situation appears to be under control, but it could go bad once again is the warning if we do not continue to maintain COVID-appropriate behavior. Now, talking about vaccines, there's a big boost to India's vaccination drive because the center has now booked 30 crore doses of Hyderabad-based Biological East COVID vaccines. The health ministry has also made an advance payment of 1,500 crore for what is going to be the second Made in India vaccine to be used in the country. Here's more.
Hyderabad-based Biological Ease coronavirus vaccine is the next indigenous made vaccine in India's vaccine arsenal. This will be the second Made in India vaccine to be used in the country after Bharat Biotech's Covaxin. The Health Ministry today pre-ordered 30 crore doses by making an advance payment of Rs 1,500 crore to the company. The doses will be manufactured and stockpiled by Biological E from August to December and are likely to be available in the next few months. Biological E's vaccine is currently in phase 3 clinical trials after showing promising results in phase 1 and 2, said the government in a statement. The data is not public yet. The vaccine is expected to be much more affordable than the ones being used in the international market, such as Pfizer and Moderna.
The advance orders from the government side to Biological E is part of the government's plan to push indigenous vaccine manufacturers in the country. Biological E has also been given a financial assistance grant of Rs 100 crore from the Department of Biotechnology in the country. Besides this, the company has also tied up with Johnson & Johnson to make another COVID-19 vaccine shot, providing at least 600 million doses by the year end. It's certainly a company to watch out for. In New Delhi, with Ajit Thakur, Milan Sharma for India Today.